The year is 1944, and Jack Rab is off to fight in World War II. Despite his age of 15, Jack gets trained as a gunner and is then sent to Europe, where he and his crew fly over enemy lines with rolling bombs. Mission after mission, everything runs by smoothly, until one day, their aircraft gets shot down, and disaster strikes.
Race gunner to pilot! Over!
Suddenly, Jack becomes overwhelmed with a decision that could change his life forever.